Stop.
Yeah, sounds like a plan to me.
Time to roll out.
Effects are nice, but they're a little buggy for me. Like they'll fade. Well, not even fade. They'll just like pop in and out, especially when I'm zoomed in. All right. Hopefully, I don't come around the corner and get shot in the face a bajillion times. Well, we did have that awesome hold down position we just great face with last time, but...
This dumbass stopped right in front of me, you idiot.
They must have not sent... Oh, there we go. It's 25 AT.
Punch right through their armor!
I'd have been there, except this guy cut me off.
Pat.
This guy is T20.
Nah, he got me in the engine compartment when I came around the corner for the 25.
I'm almost there.
Got him!
Ha! Rammed him to death.
I swear to God, I'm gonna put around in the ass this T20 if he cuts me off again. I was coming down the hill at full speed, and he pulls out in front of me.
The gunner bought the farm. Our accuracy will suffer. We nailed him back. Enemy armor is damaged.
Fucking AMX 50 just raped me with his
Yeah, they're coming in on your right.
Yeah, I shouldn't have seen him sitting there, but I got greedy, wanted to kill that IS. Oh well. We made him react to our shit, so now they're gonna get fucked.
Oh, this is about to get ugly.
Yep.
Where's our artillery piece?
It's probably down the next one.
Damn, that AMX-50 is just like shot after shot.
Yep. Although he's got that auto loader.
Right, yeah.
So I have a couple quick shots and then a long pause in between.
What, they get three shots or four?
I honestly don't know.
I've seen a lot of Lemmy play lately. They just cab it.
He just bounced out of the back. Nice. He's just bouncing off this guy like crazy. There we go. That was a good one, though.
Mm-hmm.